the good dress.
Thank you for the good dress.
We are going.
We are going.
To have fun.
To have fun.
Please bless us.
Please bless us.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
We pray.
We pray.
Amen.
Amen. Okay, now let's sing again.
What you need to prepare this one, the Nutri-Gel, and separate this small package and use it for later. You can keep it first, and then sugar, because I don't like something sweet, so I just take 4 spoons of sugar and 2 cups of water for about 400 milliliters. And after this, you need this one, and you need someone who accompany you. You can assume mother or your mbak to help you. Okay, the first one, pour the jelly inside the bag, and then don't forget to stir it. Make sure the jelly mix with the water. You can ask your parents to turn on the fire. All step, you need your parents to help you. Be careful because this is hot. The next step, don't forget to pour the sugar. Thank you. for the fruity exit. This is make your jelly become so tasty. Don't forget to stir it. This step, you can pour it on your own cups or any kind of place that you like. Okay, we are going to put it inside the cup. Later on, if you have fruit, you can add it as a topping. You can put it on the top. For example, you can put strawberry, orange, or grape to make it more beautiful. Okay everyone, before this jelly is set, you can add some fruits as a topping. You can put it on the top of it. How about grapes or strawberries? You can use it also.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
For today.
For today.
Now.
Now.
We are going.
We are going.
To continue.
To continue.
Our activities.
Our activities.
Let's ask Jesus.
Let's ask Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
We pray.
We pray.
Amen.
Amen.
Yay, clap your hands.
Thank you.